What do you have over here?
So this is the silver belt for the fight between Ramirez and Cruz.
Wow, it's an amazing belt. Everybody in boxing wants this belt. It's the one belt that everybody wants.
The green belt. The green belt. That's a great prize for us.
So the winner of this fight, what does that mean? Where does that put him? Sorry, is that mandatory for Haney?
It is a semi-final elimination. We will see what happens with Cambosos Haney, the rematch. At the convention, we are going to address all the divisions and the mandatory status of each one.
Absolutely. Now, how heavy is the belt?
A little bit.
It's heavy. People don't know. These belts are heavy.
4 kilos or something.
This belt looks bigger than a regular belt. Is that my eyes are deceiving me?
Well, it's the silver. The shining is different from the gold.
Got it.
So it's a...
It's a beautiful belt.
I love it. It's a great... step forward to the world championship. So it is a great platform for champions. Canelo, Danny Garcia, so many fighters have won the silver belt before becoming world champions.
Absolutely. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Tune in tonight. Isaac Cruz is fighting. Andrews, King Kong Ortiz are fighting. Mauricio Suleiman here, the president of WBC, with his son Mauricio with the belt for the winner of that fight. Stay tuned. Ellie Setback reporting. Thank you, guys. And you can see the belt is very popular here. Team King Kong.
Todos los cinturones siempre llevan la cerámica de mi papá y de Mohamed Ali. Y la de campeón mundial, que son seis, tiene a los dos campeones legendarios.
Team King Kong rolling deep. There's like 50 people here with King Kong. They're going to make noise in the arena tonight, 10,000.
No.
You guys are being the minority tonight. This is Andy Ruiz's audience.
Oh, yeah. They heavy out here. They heavy out here.
But you're excited, focused. So Andy's team told me that if they win this fight, they're going to call out Deontay. What happens if King Kong wins? Who does he call out?
Joshua. All day.
Anthony Joshua.
Anthony Joshua, Tyson Fury, Usyk.
Any of those.
We'll fight Wilder if it's the WBC mandatory. But they're friends, so it's going to be, I guess we're going to have to get the two dogs and shake them up and then get them back at it, you know?
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. Right here, moments before Andy Ruiz and King Kong head to the arena. They're leaving here in about 5 minutes, so we'll keep you guys posted. Ellie Setback reporting.